East versus West 9. Lars Rorbakken versus Valera Chobotaru just finished up. The big man, Lars Rorbakken, is one of the strongest shoulder pressers in arm wrestling. And the ones he once beat were Jan Bursen, Richard Lopez, and others. Meanwhile, Uncle Valera is always at the table sparring with the Incredible Hulk, Denis Plinkov. Who do you think is the stronger? In this video, we're going to highlight what happened in each round of their match. Round 1, Valera close to his shoulder, little bit favors for Valera in the setup. After the reps go, Valera attacking first, Lars with top roll. Valera secured the first win with round 1. In the second round, Lars goes for a press. Unfortunately, it was a slip. In the reset, round 2 again, Valera goes to a top roll and Lars defended it with King's Boot. Yet, Valera transitioned into a press to pin Lars. Valera went to his press, very good decision. In that transition, Valera goes the second round. Round 3, Lars goes for a press. With his speed shoulder press, Lars pinned Valera. In this round, Valera did not defend it. Round 4, Lars goes into a flap press again, but Valera did defend it until it slipped much. In the reset, again, Lars goes into flap press, but Valera a bit defended it until Valera got an elbow foul. In the round 4 again, in the strap match, Valera took an advantage to the setup and Valera pinned Lars with top roll. Round 5. This round goes for Lars Rorbakken. Lars want to go press again. It was very close for Lars to pin Valera, but it slipped. In the reset, in the round 5, again, in this round, Lars won with a strong flap press. In the round 6, both beat gas out. Lars goes into a press, and again, in the deeper position, Valera defended a bit and go to sleep much. In the reset round, Lars goes to a press again and Lars pin Valera in the speed flap press. And the score is 3-3. Now there is a final round 7. In the final round, round 7, the silver bullet round, we go to strap match. Lars won the match with a score of 4-3. Lars plus pin Valera.